guys, so today I'm going to be filming a what's in my end of the year backpack. So this is my freshman year. I have about 3 days left. I have finals, but other than that, I'm pretty much done, so I thought I would show you. This is the backpack that made it to the end of the year. It's this like floral JanSport. I went through 3 backpacks this year. Two of them I had for several years and they just broke, so I ended up having to get this one. So yeah, let's just start with like the outermost pocket and work our way in. So this is like my junk drawer, and we have a bobby pin. We have a broken keychain that I need to fix. We have a gum wrapper. We have more gum wrappers and a piece of ribbon. We have gum wrapper, gum wrapper, gum wrapper. And then a keychain that was just starting to get mangled that I really like, so I just took it off. I should probably bring my trash can over here. It's okay, we'll put that right here. So then the next, oh wait, another gum wrapper. So then the next pocket in, we have my little like pouch. Let's see what's actually left. And top of an Easter egg. EOS. Oh no, I dropped it. An EOS that lost the lip balm. The other half of the Easter egg. Some mangled Q-tips. Oh my gosh. These are like, oh my gosh. Some floss. A mint. And one of those braces cleaners, but I no longer have braces, so here, Tess. And, oh look, another bobby pin. What, the bobby pin?
No.
Okay, moving, oh no, this isn't done. Oh, this is like my favorite hand sanitizer ever. It's French lavender. It's almost empty. Oh no. A deodorant that's gross now. Okay. So deodorant covered bobby pins.
The pieces on the wrong side.
Oh good. We found the rest of the EOS. And I think that's it for that, the packet. Okay, moving on to where I actually store stuff. My school iPad. And the map of Illinois for my geography class that is mangled. And that's it for that pocket. Then in the biggest pocket we have my pencil case that faded so much you can barely read what it says. I started the year with 4 notebooks. I needed a few more along the way. And like some of them, like, I don't even.
User error.
Yeah, user error. So, we have those, my planner, and my binder. We also have a wadded up piece of paper that is from a biology study guide. A piece of my notebook, a little binder clip. Lots and lots of gum wrappers. How much gum did I chew this year? Lots of paper shards. So, yeah, this backpack held up pretty well. It has like plushy things, that's all good. I got a coffee stain right there. There's a little hole right there. The bottom's kind of gross.